Thank you. I'm gonna farm these mo- That does a lot of damage right there. The higher based weapon, I guess. That was stupid. Thanks for the stone. No, that's cheating. way, I guess. Oh my God. Ain't no way. Oh! Oh my. Okay. It's like we're doing this. Okay.
Not an enemy.
Okay. Oh my God. Okay. Let's get this one. Ow. Richie!
Don't get careless. I'll drive this right through your skull.
I messed that up horribly. Oh my god.
Ready? See how you like this. Get your belongings. Just get out of here. Go.
That's too heavy. I can't move a muscle.
First bandits,
and now monsters.
This really is the end.
It is no longer of use to the fallen samurai. So may this token aid you in your pursuit of justice.
Recon bandits! Fiends! Just who in the world are you?
Divine retribution to punish these bandits.
Oh, yeah. Once they started doing that, I was like, yeah. Even they know this is going to be tough. God, what is that? No, it's a yokai, but ew. Why is it focused on me? It was a pleasure for them being here with me. Helping. Man, they just mad carried. They carried me so bad, bro. Fucking monkey.
Phew, that was a close one. Any longer and it might have been too late for you.
Oh my gosh.
Come on, grab what loot you can and get over it.
You're gonna be all day? Hurry up! Come here!
Yo, I just had to bow respect, bro.
You, read the letter, right? I'm to Kichiro. And you are? Hide. All right. I'll call you Hide. Got a nice ring to it.
Hide. His name's Hide. His name's basically Hide. Alright. It's Hide, but it's... As how the captains put it, it sounds like Hide.
And at some point, a monkey became my guide.
Bro... This honestly has some good storyline. Not only does it have good storyline, but it's an honestly enjoyable game. Really annoying, but really enjoyable if you have people that can help you beat like certain things that you struggle with. And if you don't, then boo. I might go back to this original part just to actually farm some cups and whatever, just to make things so much more easier for me. I don't even know what level I am. I just know that they just really carried me. They carried me so bad.
So, what'll it be? Come on, you got no place to be. Take along. You showed that thing who's boss. Well, you take a vow of silence. Ah, sorry, I'm sorry. I'm sure you've got your reasons.
The
spirit stones I'm looking for are very powerful. They're called Amrita in other countries. Apparently, they can even turn the tide of war. The thing is, power is everything in an age of war. That means every time a new war breaks out, these stones sell like hotcakes. Problem is, man's got to deal with yokai and bandits. All kinds of things out to get you. That's why I was, you know, looking for a real tough type to travel with. Someone like you. I've got a good customer I want to go and see first, yeah? You'll come with me, won't you, Hide?
Stop. Just please stop calling me Hide. name. Hid it. Or hide is even a worse name, but still. You know? Oh, wait, I remember this map. This place is mainly filled with bandits and humans. Not. And sometimes, some of them are yokai. Not all of them. I'm gonna find someone to carry me. But then again, that won't be any good because then it'll just ruin the entire gameplay.
And these are the stones I recently procured in Jusan Sakura.
Judging by their glow,
oh yeah. Him.
You clearly recognize their quality, Master Dosa. Please, have faith in me. I will sniff out the very finest stones. Well,
you seem to have good taste for a monkey.
I only hope to one day be as bold as you, Master Dosen, partaking of meat inside a temple.
A strange form of flattery. But I do require your services nonetheless.
Please, leave it
to
me.
What is wrong with him?
You won't find a better monkey for that job.
Want a bite?
Lovely game.
That smithing, apparently.
You aren't gonna come along, are you? There's a lot of death marks over here. Oh my gosh. What did they die to? Do you see on how much there are? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What'd you die to? Rogue. Probably was fighting something and he brung it over here. Rogue. Guessing all of these death stones are by Rogue. Alright. Summoner's candle, special candle that summons guardian spirits and Emira from graves. This rare item is made from natural wax extracted from fruits that bloom only once every 8 years. Key items. I have a lot of weapons. And I got a lot of armor. Spool items, pop up. Equipment. Weapon. Longbow. 70 damage. Keeping that. Rest of them are useless. How did I not get anything good? Someone please tell me. How did I not get anything good? What? Okay. Guess I'm selling all these. Never mind. And instantly, I get a 52, so. Chose this. 17, 26. 26 is the highest one I have. Alright. I have two different fans. Alright. Wait, before I do anything, I should probably check what good weapons I have. I can switch out. So I need to find a sword that's better. Could go with hatchets, but I'm not gonna. Good thing I checked. Wow, my stuff gets upgraded by a level. By a single level. Cool. 52. Can anything up that? No. 26. Anything? No. No, don't disappear. I didn't mean to do that. Please. Come back. There we go, problem solved. How much cups do I have? 30. Alright.
Everything. They have taken everything from me. I will not let them get away with this.
Ooh, there's two people over here. Oh my god, that's a really high level.
Thank you.
Thank you. That motherfucker just... Bro, I'm following you. Oh my God.